it's imperative that people who are in a local municipality have the right to decide who's going to govern them.
And what do you say to all the people who went through the process, the difficult process of becoming an American citizen?
I say to them, keep doing it. Membership has its privileges.